when unrelenting airstrikes had military analysts predicting Ukraine would...
Human being, and but I think they are that brainwashed that they don't see, like, Palestinians as human beings anymore. There is a dehumanization that is incredible, and we felt that in that moment, that he was treating Issa as, like, I have to say it, like an animal who has to be tamed.
Verdi hen tehevun ahavilkom.